major in shipping and transportation management.
Hi, I'm Winnie. I major in cultural creative design industry. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Eva. My major is in shipping and transportation management.
Hi, I'm Eva too. I'm major in shipping and transportation management.
Hi, I'm Joy. I'm major in agriculture. I'm studying master in I come from Haiti. I arrived in Taiwan last year, so I've been in Taiwan for 1 year, 2 months, and some days. So it's my third time to train language exchange program. So I'm very happy to be with you and of your language language exchange program will be very successful. So happy to see you.
How do you feel when you dealing with foreigners?
I love posting this video because it is my first time to meet foreigners. First, I want to interview Winnie.
How do you feel when you dealing with foreigners?
I will feel nervous when I talking with foreigners.
And why?
Because I think he is come from different country. I think I don't understand his country so much. So I afraid I can't find out how I want to send or express my mind.
And Eva, it's your turn. Do you have any experience talking with foreigners?
Yes, when I was little, I have some foreigner teachers in my cram school. And in the break time, they will come to chat with us and also play some card game with us. So I think them are really kind and friendly. And this is a good experience with foreigners.
Oh, I got it. And Eva Chen, it's your turn. Do you have any experience talking with foreigners?
I remember last time when I was in Black Jacob in Europe.
Yeah.
And I just finished my dinner and about to leave the restaurant. And the black woman saw me and talked to me.
Yeah.
And she was happy and she said her daughter play cello too.
Whoa!
We have a nice communication and during our communication I found that it is no matter how we say English or if we use grammar in writing, the foreigners will always understand what we really want to say.
Thanks your opinion. And our character Pian, how do you feel when you're dealing with foreigners?
In my country, I have experienced to deal with foreigners, but they're usually from North America or Europe. I always feel excited, and I can learn new things from them. But in Taiwan, it's my first time to deal with Asian people.
Yeah.
So before I was curious, like want to know what kind of person they are, how they speak, so what they like. So I think I'm still curious about foreigner,
yeah.
Especially from Asia.
Oh. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.